Back in England, we came across this hyacinth seller and greengrocer on his rounds with his dogs. Every day they're taken for a ride, but they've never been bumped off. And here's